in prayer, in his arms and health to tell thee, thou wilt find a solace there.